Hi there. WhatsApp is becoming more popular by the day. Both businesses and private people are constantly looking for better ways to use this medium. One of the greatest ways to engage your audience and learn from them is by using polls on WhatsApp. In this video, I'll show you how to use Opinion Stage to create beautiful polls full of features and customizations that you can then use in WhatsApp. Let's start. So with Opinion Stage, you can either create a poll from scratch or from a template. Let's take a look at a few templates first. So this is a easy template, question, answer. Here's an option to select multiple answers. And here's an image poll. It will get a lot of engagement and votings. Rounded image poll. You can see how visual and interactive it is. Head-to-head poll. Thumbnail poll. And a video poll. So let's say you like one of these templates. All you have to do is click Use Template. That will copy the template from the template library to your items. And then you can make all the changes you like and then post it on WhatsApp. Now let's say you want to create a poll from scratch. You'll go to Create and click Poll. Then let's ask our question. What types of notifications would you like to get? Let's select an image. Let's say we're looking for a WhatsApp notification image. You can see all your options here. I'm going to select this image. I can crop it a bit. And let's put the answers, product updates, campaigns, and discounts, new announcements, and other. Click create, and it's as easy as that to create a simple poll. I can click preview to see that I like it, and great. Now, the service is full of features and customizations. You can see them all over here. You can do almost everything, change the design, integrate it so that you can automatically send the results to your marketing automations, and many more things. But for now, let's continue. Created my poll, now let's click embed and share. Now I can either copy the link to the poll or click the icon of the WhatsApp. In this case, I'll just copy the link. And now we'll just go to our WhatsApp and share it here. And here we go. Now, when users will click on this, they'll get to your page, which of course can be white labeled with your brand and everything on it. With Opinion Stage, creating beautiful WhatsApp polls is super easy and fast. You can also create very advanced polls with all the features you need. Thanks for watching this short introduction video, and good luck with your WhatsApp polls.